Hi, I'm Brett. Welcome back to The Creative Me. We are taking our Holy Night journey right now together, if this is your first time here. And we are reflecting on July today. It is actually New Year's Eve. It's December 31st. So happy New Year's Eve. I hope that you have had a great 2013. We're actually reflecting on 2013 right now. So it's a perfect time to really look at your year. It's been a whole year, 365 days. Of full-on life with all kinds of things happening. So in July, we are working on my collage that I wanted to share with you, and our virtue is selflessness becomes catharsis. So when we are selfless, we can really ground down, we can be humble, and we can really tune into our story when it doesn't become about everybody else and even ourselves, I kind of call it moving out of our way. So. And I had put here, figure it out, and see the former things have come to pass and the new things I now declare. That's Isaiah I put on there. And I thought, well, you know, that's great, because we are looking in our past over 2013 and we're reflecting into 2014. So what would you like to see in your July? So, you know, it's summertime, it can be pretty hot. People travel, they take trips with their kids and vacations, and I know for me, my son has a birthday in July, and we were at the beach, and you know, I was still working because I'm holding the Creative Me in my process this Holy Nights. So I was still working away, and I will be really putting forth in 2014 what I've been working on all year long. And so with that virtue, I am going to draw another Christmas tree. I've been drawing Christmas trees just to share this process with you at the Creative Me. It's a very simple gesture of expression, and when you express, it makes a difference in processing all these goodies that you're reflecting on during the Holy Nights. And I'm going to put 7 stars here, 7 blessings. Each of these stars is a blessing for you on your journey. And let's see, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the Christmas tree that I drew, and there's seven stars there for 7 blessings. And I'll put, let us remain selfless on our Holy Nights journey together. And may these blessings shine upon us. So let's see, we are halfway through our Holy Nights. It's very moving for me. I've been doing the Holy Nights for many, many, many years. This is a dream come true for me to share with you. So I hope you're enjoying this process. Remember your dreams, draw and journal, reflect on your experiences, and really take time for yourself and nurture yourself. This is when a lot of shifts happen in our planet with the short days of winter, and so, you know, it's a whole cosmos thing that's happening. So it is not only just us doing this work, but we're being surrounded by many, 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 many cosmic, you know, it's very moving, that the universe really is on our side. So tune into that as well, and I will see you tomorrow for January 1st. Bye-bye.